Thank you for everything. I know you don't need to thank you. These are troubling times, and know that as Americans, we support you, and that we have your best interest at heart.